and Rembrandt.
Spaniels are one of the oldest breeds that we
have. Originally known as the dwarf spaniel, the Papillon may have received its name from Marie Antoinette, who referred to hers as Le Petit Papillon, Little Butterfly.
And the legend is that she actually carried the dog with her to the guillotine, and the dog was spared its life.
Nowadays, the upright-eared Papillon and floppy-eared Felines can be found in the same litter.
Because they have that beautiful...
Oh, that's like Penna.